Oh, you're gonna need a lot more speed than that. Man, that Osiris looks good, Agent. A good looking Osiris. Oh, good job, dudes. It corrupt made it to the other building. You can go up through the garage, Agent.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
You can over jump it in Super City. And in sports too, like in a Masacro.
Oh, hey, no doubt.
You step in it, you're supposed to die. That's GTA logic.
Yeah, the T20 just seems to be better at the Kirby shit.
Yeah, I don't know, sure. Explain. Like that car is good for high speed stuff.
Yeah. Like, you could probably do, like, I'm guessing, like, once we get better at it, you know, we can eventually do it, but now it's just T20 is better.
Like the new Adder, man. The new Adder or the new Banshee, that's all it is.
No, it's, some people were saying it's faster, some people aren't. I don't know, it just depends on the track.
It is faster for top end, but I don't think it's gonna be faster in the corners, like the tight corners like that. Maybe high speed corners, it handles really good, but you can't turn it on really sharp stuff at all. And it doesn't handle curves well. So if it's like a really fast race that you're not gonna be hitting curves, then it's gonna own. Like, it'll be really good.
Right. I still really like the car though. I mean,
I'm gonna awesome. Pick a race that I can beat your T20 on it.
Well, who says I'm gonna take T20?
I'm just saying, like, I'll pick something that it'll be good at.
Sure, there's a couple races. I could probably get a better time in the Canvas Ring. I just gotta get better at driving it, cause I was only like 2 seconds off, or two or three seconds off of my time, you know, when I tested it. Dude, I was done the first day.
Here we go. This will probably be good.
Yeah. I told you, man.
Yeah, if you want to make money, man, Pacific is the way to go. Pacific Heist.
I'm trying to tell you, man.
Man,
I got my buffalo.
This is what it was. It was a ploy by Rockstar to make people spend a lot of their in-game money, because when people spend their in-game money, their parents and some games buy those shark cards, so they make more money.
No, why would you do that?
It's just a
wow.
Right.
What the fuck? That car got in my way right as I sniped you.
No bullets.
Damn.
Yeah, Yeah, I agree, but I think it's purposely been that way. I think mostly because they're probably spending their time working on their next release, which isn't GTA. It's probably a Red Redemption or something like that. They're putting their efforts into that. Well, I suspect there may be some kind of deal for
after a little bit of time,
kind of like they did with GTA 4. They had those two DLCs for that. So they may have some kind of paid DLC that will give more heists, new characters, and stuff like that. That's what I suspect will happen with it. But I don't think they're going to really give you more than these new cars and new buildings and things like that. I don't think they're going to give new heists. I don't think they're going to give anything substantial that makes you go, oh wow, this is like a whole new game, because they're going to save it for the next pay deal.
Nice. Good job, bro.
Well, you can perfect those. Like, that's one of the things I think is kind of fun. If you get a good team down, like, you can find new ways to kind of, like, break the game, you know, like, to do the missions in super fast ways or to solo them, things like that. So there's fun ways to do it and still make money. But if you just want to do it really fast for money, man, if you have a good team, you can grind through those things really fast. I think it's, like, 40 minutes for the whole heist. The most, you know.
That's a nice cheetah.
So if you're playing with friends, that's like, what, 350,000 or something like
that's
that?
That's a perfect car for, like, ramping other cars. Beat it. I think it's better than a Turismo.
Oh, sorry, Goose.
This is great! I bet you're a faker.
I am kidding. Yeah, I've come to not expect anything more than what they have released.
What the fuck? Driving short, no doubt only kills me. Okay.
I only locked on to you.
Oh, so you got your lock on bullshit.
I'm starting up a little bit.
Get your lock on shit out of here.
For this race, I think that the X80 might just own your T20 if you wanted to take a T20.
What race is that?
Received.
A fucking duck here. Oh my god, I had the fucking phone open, trying to... God damn. Okay. Piece
of
shit.
Love that evil laugh.
Jesus.
Here's Mac, because you got shot.
Yeah, because I'm in the fucking menu here.
Gets me that
way too. Only shoots me, not the guy who's about to run over.
Trying to fill the toilet with my imaginary huge bladder.
I don't get to pick and choose. Holy shit!
Yeah, I can take the T20. Let's see if it's better. Okay.
Yeah, this will be a good one to test. Turn it straight. Can't beat the T20 on this, and you're not gonna beat the T20 on in GTA races, right?
I don't know.
Unless it's like on strictly just the highway in a round circle.
That's true. I don't know. I mean, I did beat my time on the canvas ring T20, but I mean, I think I could get. Like, I don't know.
In real life, the McLaren's a pretty badass car. You know what I'm saying?
I still think I could get better with the X80. I don't know.
I'm gonna try the X80 here and see what happens.
No doubt. So you've got your happy walk-on ass in here.
I don't think I've ever finished this one.
And you're not going to today.
Probably not.
Wow.
No, you probably will today. Since you've done it a couple times, like you know most of the race. Well, most of these areas we've done before. Beginning of this is not really advantageous to the X80. But the end is.
Not very advantageous to any car. Oh, of course I'm in front of the fucking crane here. This is a terrible placement right here. I don't know what the fuck you're thinking, River. Probably weren't.
I really have not.
Oof.
Oh my god.
Yes, they do.
See that fucking pole.
I knew you would see the light.
Dude, I kept telling you, heist is a better way to make money. Yeah? I could already tell you that. Oh my god, hello lag. I'm just gonna not be able to control my car for a minute here. Okay. Thanks, game. I swear this game is such a piece of shit sometimes. Like, I can't control my car. It's like, oh, you're not gonna be able to turn, you're not gonna be able to... Fuck you, game. Oh my god, that horn. Please, no. No. Do you just pick, like, the most annoying horn? You're just like, This horn sounds pretty annoying.
Pretty much.
Oh my fucking god. Of course there's some bullshit in the way that I can't fucking see.
About the fucking pillars.
I don't know. All this bullshit. What the fuck am I hitting here? I can't see shit. It's like an invisible wall. Fucking fantastic. Let me tell you. Yeah, that's what happens. Dude, I feel ya.
Oh, by the way, this thing doesn't deal with those drainage ditches too well.
This T20 can't stop being a piece of shit. Fucking hits a bush and spins out before I can do the fucking ramp.
It's a checkpoint.
Oh
bitch.
My god, are you kidding me? Just go, you piece of shit. Jesus. Dude, this game is fucking me right now. Like, oh, here's the fuck button. God damn. I know, it's bullshit. Yeah, when I lost like $200,000 in that CEO thing, like, I'm done. Fuck it. I'm not wasting more money. So stupid.
Oh my god. Thing is an airplane.
Hell yeah,
jump that far.
Yep, more bullshit. Man, fucking tastic. Sounds about right. Dude, what is up with this bullshit? I keep getting shit tons of lag. Oh my god, River, I can't
Don't
race.
Explode.
This game is fucking me right now.
Ugh.
Hey, man. It happens to me sometimes, too.
That well, weird funky this lag. Isn't a legitimate test, because I'm getting shitted on. Dude, just don't even fucking use the buzzer. Oh, hey, agent. Get ready for this ramp. There's a ramp up here. Try not to hit the lamp posts when you're coming down from this ramp. Cause they will fuck you. Oh yeah.
Running off of their crate, yeah.
What'd you say, River?
They run off of their crate too, right? They're not.
Yeah, they do. I have to move this game over to my main SSD.
That was a great race for that car, man. I fucked up a few times. Like, I got in that ditch and I was like stuck in there.
Dude, I lagged out and I couldn't control my car for about 30 seconds.
Today.
I was like, what the fuck? Completely locked up my car. I can't do shit.
I knew I was gonna beat you in that race.
Yeah, because I got locked up and lagged for 30 seconds.
That's a good race for it, because there's enough straights.
I couldn't tell you because I got fucked, so. I was less than 10 seconds behind you, so.
You want to pick another race and try the...
I'm too tired. I'm about to pass the fuck out.
Yeah, I'm pretty tired too, man. It's a good time to call it, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
I'm not saying you guys have to go. I'm just gonna go.
Yeah. I'm tired as fuck. Alright, it's good seeing you guys.
Yeah, enjoyed it.
Peace. User disconnected from your channel.
User disconnected, from your channel.
Okay, bye.
User disconnected from your channel.